Morning, students. I'm so happy to meet you again. So, I hope you had a great holidays, right? And now it's back to school, back to online studies. I hope you guys are ready. So, to open our semester, we are going to finish with the addition chapter that we started, okay? And we are going to do the last exercises of this chapter, right? On page 73, 74, and 75. So let's start with the exercise on page 73, okay? So it is word problems. And they said write the answers in numerals, right? Number one. Jasmine has 4 jasmine trees in her garden. She plans to plant one more. How many jasmine trees will she have? Jasmine will have 2 jasmine trees. So she had 4. She plans to add 1. So how many will she have? Is an addition, right? 4 plus 1 is equal to, you write it here. Number two, there are 3 fried fish in the platter. Mom is frying 3 more in the kitchen. How many fried fish will there be? There will be fried fish. So you had 3 fried fish. Mom is frying 3 more. So 3 plus 3 is equal to, write it here. Number three. There are 2 boys and 7 girls in a queue. How many students are there in the queue? There are students in the queue. 2 boys and 7 girls equal to, you write it down here. Number 4. Maya has 5 star stamps. She gets 2 more. How many star stamps does she have now? Maya has star stamps now. She had 5 and she gets 2 more. So 5 plus 2 is equal to, you write it here. Number 5. There is 1 mango in the basket. The second basket contains 6 more mangoes than the first basket. How many mangoes are there in the second basket? There are 2. So the first mango, the first basket has 1 mango. The second basket has 1 mango plus 6 mangoes. So 1 plus 6 is equal to, you write it down here, okay? Number 6. Ryan has 6 notebooks. He wants to buy 3 more. How many notebooks will he have? So Ryan had 6 notebooks. And he wants to buy 3 more. 6 plus 3 is equal to, you write it down here, right? On page 75, you have a challenge, right? To challenge yourselves. So number 1, circle each pair of numbers that add up to 9. So you have to circle each pair of numbers that add up to 9. For example, 0 plus 9. Equals to 9, right? 4 plus 5, you circle it. 4 plus 5 is equal to 9. You circle the pair. Okay? So you have to find other pairs and circle it. Number 2. Write the sum of the 3 numbers in the center triangle. You have to do additions. 2 plus 3 equal plus 4 equal, you write it here. So you have to do 2 plus 3 plus 4. You write it in the middle here in the center. 0 plus 1 plus 6. You write it in the center here. Okay. Number 3. Frankie is Frederick's big brother. If the sum of their ages is 8, what are their possible ages? Okay. So you have to find ages that when summed up will give us 8 years. And don't forget, they said Frankie is Frederick's big brother. So Frankie is the eldest. So let's start. Like, for example, number one, Frankie is 5 years. And Frederick is 3 years. 5 plus 3 is equal to 8. And Frankie is 5 years old, meaning Frankie is older than Frederick. So you have to find again solutions that when you sum up, it will be equal to 8 years, okay?